Can you lift your hands to heaven, to the one that makes supernatural possible? Now, don't just do that religiously, do that intentionally. Let the lifting of your hands be to him like the evening sacrifice, and bring to him words, the calves of your lips. Bless his name. Declare that his good and his mercy endures forever. His loving kindness woke you up this morning. His faithfulness saw you through the day. Give him praise. Give him praise. We exalt you. We glorify you. We magnify you. Thank you for day one. Thank you for day two. What a word we had yesterday. Thank you for the third day, because on the third day, the one who died rose again. Hell, death, and the grave could not hold him down. We give you thanks. We give you glory. We give you praise. Awesome God, how great thou art. You are mighty, I am miracles. We stand in awe of your holiness. Lord, we bow. Lord, we bow and worship you. Awesome God, sing. Awesome God, how great thou art. Oh, you are God, you are God. Mighty I am, oh, we stand in awe, oh, of your holy name. Lord, we bow. Lord, we bow. We bow and worship. Sing, holy are you, Lord. Holy are you, Lord, all creation, all you are. Oh, worthy, worthy, yes, worthy is your. Thank you. Focus on him. Let it come from your heart. Lord, we bow. We bow. All the brothers, sing awesome God. Awesome God. That's right. That's the sound of heaven. How great thou art. Come on. That's right. My God, my God, the men are roaring. That's right. Come on. Hey. My God. Lord, we bow. Men, sing it one more time. There's something on that voice. Men, sing it one more time. Only the men sing it. Hey, awesome God. My God, Shele Kabadas, Ile Barade, my God, mighty, mighty are your mirror, oh, we stand it all, oh, my God, holy name, Lord, we bow. Take it higher, semi tone. Everybody singing, awesome God, everybody. Awesome God. Hey, great you are God. Bye. I heard some arguments a while ago that this song is not correct, that because we are seated in the heavenly places, we don't bow. I say, what an error. The 420 elders cast their crowns before him. No matter how high you are, when you come before his majesty, you bow. You bow. You bow. Yes, we are seated in heavenly places, but when you come before his holy presence, you bow before him. He's the king of all the earth. There's no God like him. Before him, after him, there's no other God. At your feet, oh my God, is the Lord. When you bow before him, you stand before men.
Greater,
hallelujah. Sing. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah is the sound of heaven. Is the language of heaven. Sing. Sing. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Sing in hallelujah. Your blood that has made me to come into your presence.
I am
it's your grace that makes me come into your presence.
I am
there is something. My helper, oh, it's your love. Yesterday we learned from the man of God that the glory of God is the climate for the supernatural. The glory of God is the climate of the supernatural. His presence is where we host the supernatural. And one of the ways that we learn from scripture to release the glory of God is when we gather like this in worship. 2 Chronicles verse 5. 2 Chronicles verse 5. From verse 12. 2 Chronicles 5. From verse 12. Because I want us to go higher. I want us to go deeper. 2 Chronicles. 2 Chronicles 5:12. 2 Chronicles 5. Okay, I'm going to read from my Bible. Also the Levites, which were the singers of all of them of Asaph, of Heman, of Jeduthun, with their sons and their brethren, being arrayed in white linen, having cymbals and psalteries and harps, stood at the east end of the altar, and with them 120 priests sounding with trumpets. It came even to pass, as the trumpeters and singers were as one, to make one sound to be heard in praising and thanking the Lord. And when they lifted up their voice with the trumpets and cymbals and instruments of music and praised the Lord, saying, "For he is good, for his mercy endureth forever," that then the house was filled with a cloud, even the house of the Lord, so that the priest could not stand to minister by reason of the cloud, for the glory of the Lord had filled the house of God. Lift your hands tonight. Lift your own trumpet. Lift it up to heaven. Say, "Demo,
Demo, where
crowns,
crowns,
hear that men in this nation feel that they've hijacked Nigeria. So you begin to hear things like, let me not go there. Let me not go there. But the one who sits in heaven shall laugh. The Lord has them in derision. Why do the heathen rage and the people imagine a vain thing? The kings of the earth, they sit together and they take counsel against the Lord and against his anointed, and they say, let us cast their bands asunder. For he that sits in heaven shall laugh. The Lord shall have them in derision. Can we declare that he reigns in Nigeria? He reigns, he reigns, he reigns, he reigns,
he reigns,
he reigns,
he reigns.
Please, can you hold it for a minute? If you have someone by you, yes. The sound is changing.
No one, my darling, there is no one.
deserve the glory and the honor. Lord, we lift our hands in worship as we praise your holy name.
Oh, you deserve
the glory and the honor. Lord, we lift our hands in worship as we bless your holy name. Remember that the glory is the climate for the supernatural. Lift your hands right now. We sing glory, glory, glory to the Lamb. We give all. Only the sisters glory, only the sisters glory. Brothers, glory, all the brothers, glory, sing glory, glory, glory. Come on, that's the sound. Oh, feels like heaven tonight. Oh, it's like the sound of many waters. Oh,
you are.
That's another way to say you are supernatural. You are supernatural. Supernatural. Hey, supernatural. Can you? Hey, supernatural.
Supernatural. Supernatural.
Now before I go and sing the last song, open your mouth and begin to call him by his name. Declare that there is no God like him. He's the one who sits in the circle of the earth and looks down, and inhabitants are like grasshoppers. He's the great I am. The Lord our God in the midst of his people is mighty. His presence is here. Whoa. Like the sound of many waters. Hallelujah. 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 You know, when we create atmospheres like this, the Bible says he builds his throne and anything happens. And I want to leave you with a song of testimony that by the end of this week, I'm prophesying by the end of this week, see what the Lord has done.
See what the Lord. What you waited for has come to pass.
Oh.
See what the Lord has done.
Can you prophesy to someone next to you? Say, see what the Lord.
See what
we call those things that are not as though they were.